Hi, Hobbes. This is a debound circuit, a basic circuit to deliver clean poles of fixed length, suppressing contact bounce that tends to be created by push button. A double push button must be used, because in its normal up position, it maintains a high charge, a positive charge on the 1 microfaraday capacitor. Meanwhile, pin 2, the input pin of the timer, is also maintained high state through a 10K pull-up resistor. Okay. Now let's start this simulation and see what happens. When the push button is pressed, it grounds the coupled capacitor. This event is transmitted to the input pin of the timer, pulling it down for long enough to trigger the timer in its one-shot mode. The 100K resistor, timing resistor, and 2.2 microfaraday capacitor deliver a pulse lasting about a quarter of a second. Contact bounce at about 5 milliseconds in push button. The output of this circuit must last longer. We can calculate it by this formula: pulse duration calculation, resistance, capacitance multiplied by 0.0011 equal duration in second. If we plot this data, 100K, 2.2 microfaraday, multiplied by the factor, we get 242 milliseconds, a quarter of the second. Okay, now for demonstration purpose, let's bypass this capacitor in the circuit and see what happens. When a push button is pressed in this situation, the poles are out of control. Okay, let's stop this and put the couple in the circuit again. Now I will maintain a push in the button and see what happens. Okay, nothing has happened. I can hold on the switch. Nothing has happened. The duration of this pulse are fixed. Okay, this is the bounce circuit. Thank you very much.